The weeks are winding down now to Election Day, less than 3 weeks. And some Oahu voters are scratching their heads why they received 2 absentee ballots in the mail instead of 1. But that's not the only ballot blunder to surface today. Breanne Randall has more.
Joe, duplicate absentee ballots were sent to certain voters in Manoa. The concern now is, what's stopping them from voting twice?
Robin Takemoto has her hands full.
Came home and looked at the mail. My husband says, we got 2 of everything. I, 2 of what? So I looked at the mail and we have duplicate absentee ballots.
The 4 registered voters in her family all got a second ballot in the mail. And at first, Takemoto thought her house was the only one.
Yeah, we did. We thought we were the only ones. It's kind of, I don't know, I guess everybody makes mistakes, right?
Turns out there could be many more Manoa households just like hers, holding not 1, but 2 absentee ballots.
The city clerk said it's probably maybe about 800 people.
Manoa District Councilwoman Ann Kobayashi says she first heard of the glitch when calls started coming into her office.
They might send a letter to the people who got double ballots and say, you know, you received 2 ballots, so disregard those 2 and please vote in this new ballot.
Postage, you know, and that's money. If you have to do it again, that's more money.
Kobayashi says she was told the glitch was the fault of a ballot vendor. The clerk's office has not yet said what voters should do if they get duplicates. But party officials want to make sure no one gets to vote twice.
Puts a lot of the responsibility on the Office of Election to make sure that the registered voters who got these double ballots can only cast 1 ballot.
Well, we'll see. But if there's a challenge, you know, if there's a challenge to any of the elections, then, you know, we'll have to go through all of this.
Well, I don't know how they're going to fix it, but hopefully they do.
The city clerk will hold a news conference tomorrow to give details on what voters should do and how the mistake was made. Breanne Randall, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.